very, very loud. We're going to make it a little bit more inviting, a little softer. Now, I know you love this space. This is your walk-in closet. It gives you lots of room for storage. But do you know what the problem is with this room?
Yeah, it's not a bedroom.
Exactly. It was a two-bedroom house, but what you have here now is a one-bedroom closet. You need to put that second bedroom back into the house. All this wire shelving is going to have to go. This is not work. This is a bedroom. This is, looks bad with the wire.
It makes sense at the time to have one bedroom
with
a wall closer to the house.
Yeah, I have a lot of clothes. I can appreciate your pain, but we're going to find you a house that has a big, massive walk-in closet. Okay. Why don't we take a look outside, look at the yard? That sounds good.
Peanut, be nice.
This is a backyard. I've never even seen a yard this big. Enough.
Yeah, that's why we got this house in the first place. For babies to run around in this big kingdom.
It's amazing.
Bless you.
We'll sell a buyer on this house.
Yeah.
I do want to point out, whatever new house we're looking at, be prepared that you're going to find this lot in the house.
But we need a big place for big ground.
Right, big yard and a big house.
Yeah.
So why don't we get back inside and talk about it? I know there's a lot that we said we need to do in this house. I know you have to sell this for top dollar for your deal. What do you feel the value of this house is right now before any work would be done?
Peanut, be nice. Peanut? You guys are silly. Dexter. Hi, Papa. Dexter. You're too silly, Dexter. Yeah. Stop cheating with your paws. All right, let's. Dexter?